everyone. So today I'm going to do a video that I actually don't think I've never seen a video of this kind, and it is a dress collection video, and yummy. And I'm doing this because I feel like I have a decent amount of dresses, and most of them I know where they're from, and dresses are probably dresses and like tank tops are like my two favorite clothing items. And by tank tops, I mean like loose flowy ones, like during the summer, like this one from Delia's. So yeah, and most of the dresses that I will show you guys, and I'm gonna show you all of them, but I don't always remember how much they were, but I can tell you where they're from. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into it.
Every day is so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful, no matter what. Hey, 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 hey,
I'm just now realizing that my sports bra was kind of like through every dress I had on, so I'm really sorry about that. The neon orangeness of it kind of takes away from the elegance of some of the dresses, so sorry about that. Okay, this is not staying. Okay, I give up. So sorry about that, but anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up down below. Please leave me down below also any comments of other videos that you would like to see from me. I know that someone's requested a room tour, and I'm kind of working on that right now. My room's super messy. That's why I've been like pointing in my, it's really messy. So yeah, that is why I haven't done that yet. So hopefully I can start to figure that out soon. So again, thank you for watching. Comment down below any other videos you'd like to see from me. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.